garlic will peel out really nicely like that. And then you can mince it from there.
I chose this course at Penn State College of Medicine because I thought it would be a great opportunity for me to not only enhance my abilities in the culinary world, but to also help patients when I'm a physician.
So the way we have these classes set up is for the first hour, the medical students come in and we talk about whatever the module session may be about. There's pre-reading and a quiz in advance related to the session. And then we discuss the nutrition elements and components that are key to what we're preparing for the day.
I think the senior aspect is great because we don't really get exposed to them outside of the hospital too much, but it's good to see them because these are people who have had life years of experiences. They know different things, and kind of understanding the way that they cook, understanding the way that they approach these topics, the way they view some of these nutrients, the way they use different fats, things like that when they're cooking.
For the second hour and a half of the class, we're actually cooking. These are recipes that are associated with the module's lesson.
One of the things I learned from the students is that you just jump in and do whatever it is the recipe calls for. It was very interesting to watch how they moved around the kitchen, how they grabbed what they needed, how they did not hesitate to use things, how they were so familiar with all the names of the different things that we were using in the recipes.
Green onions and peanuts, so let's gather.
Then we have a tasting and a discussion of how these recipes are relevant to whatever diet we're speaking to today.
It's not just us in a room kind of talking about how this would apply to patients. We get kind of real live feedback from people in the community, people that could be our patients, and questions that they would have about nutrition and cooking. So we're getting that right in the class and getting to practice those skills.
Penn State College of Medicine recognizes that the nutrition that's part of these modules is key to delivery of health and lifestyle changes that'll be appropriate for patients and patient care. Prevention of chronic illness is a key component to the strategic plan of Penn State College of Medicine.